Following breaking news this morning out of SeaTac, the King County Sheriff's Office investigating a death at a bus stop on International Boulevard South. This is just outside of the airport. Someone called 911 to report someone slumped over, and when deputies arrived, they found the man dead. We have a crew on the way to the scene to gather some more information, but we'll keep you updated on that.